Hey, it's time to go local. When you visit a country, you of course buy souvenirs. When you visit Bhutan, you can go to the handicraft shop to pick up things. But what I strongly recommend that you stop by these roadside stalls, which you'll find everywhere while you travel, and pick up some interesting local stuff, stuff which a local would gift their friends. Let's go and check what they have out here. And let me see what I will buy. These chilies. I'm definitely going to buy some chilies, Yashik.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. These are chilies which are
dried
and local to Bhutan.
Yeah,
you can crush a little bit.
Yeah.
Put it on your barbecue. Put it on your pizza. Put it on your steak, and it'll taste wonderful. I'm going to buy one of those. How much does it cost, Yashik?
120.
120. Yeah. Okay, 120 new.
120 new or rupees?
Or rupees. 120 new, and I'm going to buy this cornflakes. I mean, these are organically grown corn, and they kind of fry it and they pound it. And this costs just 120 rupees.
This 100.
This 100. Okay, this 100. So I'm going to buy it. It's very easy to carry on your luggage and on the aircraft. No problem at all. I'm going to buy these two. And what else I'm going to buy? I'm going to buy some corn powder.
Yeah.
And these are the three things I'm going to buy. And so 100, 120, and how much is this?
This is 50.
This is 50. So?
Yeah. So 100, 200, 270.
So it's 270 rupees. That would be around how many dollars?
270. Might be around $5.
$5.
Around
$5.
Yeah.
So that's my
shopping from eastern part of Bhutan.
Souvenirs from eastern part of Bhutan. I got some corn powder, which I'm going to have for breakfast with milk. Some chilies, which I'm going to sprinkle over my pizza, steak, or barbecue, and some cornflakes, which is grown organically, pounded by the women out here.